Let's take a sweet journey back in time, to ancient China during the Tang Dynasty. They were whipping up something cool, the world's earliest ice cream. With a mix of milk, rice, and a drizzle of honey, they packed it with snow and ice. It was a hit at royal banquets and special occasions, enjoyed by both commoners and emperors. And just like that, ice cream had its very own flavor, a sweet history.